The lightweight division is arguably the most competitive weight class in ONE Championship. It features some of the best martial artists in the world. Leading the pack is Filipino superstar Eduard Folayang. Folayang regained the ONE Lightweight World title in front of his home fans in November. He outclassed knockout artist Amir Khan at the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila to be crowned world champion for the second time. He faces Japanese martial arts legend Shinya Aoki in Tokyo at ONE's debut event in Japan. Aoki lost the world title to the Filipino 2 years ago in one of the biggest upsets in the world of martial arts. He has the chance to avenge the loss and reclaim the ONE Lightweight World title in his hometown. But there are other athletes circling the belt. Eddie Alvarez, a multiple-time world champion and old foe of Aoki, has joined ONE Championship. Alvarez brings with him an enormous reputation and an elite skill set. He takes on one of the most explosive strikers in the organization, Timofey Nastyukhin. The Russian holds the record for the fastest knockout in ONE history after taking out Rob Lucida in 6 seconds. Notable athletes who are in the position to make a charge at the championship are Saeed Hussein Arslan Aliyev, a high-level grappler with heavy hands. The 24-year-old knocked out Nastyukhin in his last bout at ONE. Ariel Sexton, a veteran martial artist with a big personality and sublime submissions. And Amir Khan, the explosive striker from Singapore. Khan may have come up short against an inspired Folayang, but the powerful athlete has all the attributes to be a world champion. 2019 is set to be the best year yet at ONE Championship, and the lightweight division is poised to play a major part.